Welcome to this Amcrest video tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to connect external power on the Amcrest Pro-HD PoE Speed Dome camera if power over Ethernet is unavailable. Before we begin, please ensure you have the following items: electrical tape and two wire connectors. Any type of wire connectors can be used. We will be using twist connectors as they are simple to use and require no additional tools. As a safety precaution, please do not plug in the power adapter into an outlet while making this connection. You can be injured if you do. Now let's get started. The camera has a pigtail of wires coming out the back. In order to use the provided power adapter, you will need to connect wires from the pigtail to the two leads on the power adapter. The two leads are also referred to as the AC power, the leads being the two bare wires coming from the power adapter. First, identify the yellow, red, and black wires grouped together on the camera. These wires are labeled power. The yellow wire has a green stripe on it. It is used to ground the camera and is optional. If desired, you can ground it to the structure the camera is attached to or the main ground of the building. In this video, we will connect the red and black cables to the two leads from the power adapter. Align the red cable from the camera to either of the black cables on the power adapter. Twist the wires to connect the two together. Then, insert the wires into a wire connector and twist it until it is tight. Now repeat the process on the camera's other black cable. When you are finished, wrap electrical tape around the wire connector and cable at least 3 times around. The tape should adhere to the wires and the wire connector to completely seal the connection. To ensure you have successfully connected your camera, plug in the power adapter to an outlet. Your camera will initialize. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our other videos from Amcrest Technologies.